Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 5th annual NACUE Varsity Pitch Competition.
An event like this, where we are celebrating entrepreneurs who have recently come out of university or some of whom are still at university, is the perfect place for us to be seen to be nurturing, supporting, mentoring, and also giving financial support to those creative minds.
We've been mentoring some of the people who have come through the semi-final stage and are looking at the final stage.
We've been discussing how to best do their presentation, how to put forward a good idea, been discussing their business plans as well.
The mentors here are fantastic. Each one has got their own industry and their own experience, and every time you talk to them you learn something new.
Going through the business plan has been so useful, and getting down to that bottom line, down to the numbers. Having someone to talk it all through with has been fantastic.
We learned a lot of good ideas from the various different mentors today, which we're hoping to kind of condense down and put it into the pitch.
We've created a mobile app called Wyre, and this lets you pay a friend at the touch of a button.
The product is a one-person quick launch electric watercraft.
We recycle old truck tarpaulins from the side of lorries into super durable luggage.
Hopefully create innovative products that helps the user to save water.
I was very pleasantly surprised by the quality of the projects. Who else is on the market at the moment doing the same kind of thing as you guys?
In terms of mobile payments, there's hardly anyone at all.
How are you going to stand out?
Not only have we developed a way of recycling this material, but we can actually process other stuff now as well.
The standard this year was really, really high. I almost feel quite lucky that we were last year. Some of these companies are absolutely incredible.
I think it's really important to have events like this to inspire young people to kind of think a little bit outside the box. They can go out there and create their own opportunities that could potentially change the world.
The winner, the 2014 Grand Final of the NACUE Varsity Pitch, is Wyre.
It's pretty good, right?
Pretty crazy, yeah. We're thrilled that we won, just because the sheer standard of everyone else was so high.
The next stage is to actually turn it into a business rather than just something that's in our pockets.
The winners have managed to get it to where they are now with quite a good deal of effort, but you can see there's real potential for it to grow massively.
In the spirit of the award, which is about disruptive technologies, this could be a game changer, and that's why we thought this was a very worthy winner.